Kyle Hamilton's had a string of good games these last few weeks. Now watch this play. Watch how he breaks on the ball. Boom, hits Alvin Kamara. What happens here? So he's accounting for the tight end. Recognizes that it's a run play, not a pass play. Breaks on the ball. Wraps up. Uses his shoulder. And now it's a third and one. That's a second and 10. Now it's a third and one for the Saints. And that's a good Kyle Hamilton play.